the middle, didn't it?
Katie would sing for survival.
So please!
I'm gonna send home crazy.
Last week, obviously being in the bottom two for the third time, I thought, all right, I'm going home.
You know what, Solid? Just please!
It was more of a moment not giving up. It was more like, I'm going to really give it everything that I've got. When I got saved, I thought, Katie, just show people that you're a fighter and you're a survivor. Going to the premiere was just magical.
Katie, Katie!
The fact that I'm still here and I get to experience incredible things like this, it's just unbelievable.
I think tonight Katie just needs to forget what's happened and go out and sing. It's a hard ask, but I think she can do it.
My Elton John song this week is definitely a comeback song.
I want Katie to come out fighting tonight.
I admire you a lot.
You know what, say what you want, throw at me what you want, but I'm still going to go out on that stage and have the time of my life.
It was a very controversial stage, but I did it for all the right reasons. And then you come out tonight and you pick this song, Cheryl. Elton has made 44 albums and you give her this silly song. It was a throwaway, forgetful performance. I think she's so much better than this. Katie, this could be your last week in the competition. And it's not my fault, it's Cheryl's fault.
What song okay? Would you have given up?
A big bang, not that song.
What song would you have given up? What
it
song?
Was awesome.
What
it
song would you have
wrong.
Given up?
It was a wrong song.
You haven't got an answer. Oh.
It's all right for fighting tonight, isn't it? Woo! Okay. Credit for coming back, getting up there, giving it your all.
Thank
Have
you.
To say that.
Thank you.
For me, you sounded really good on the choruses, on the verses. The track ate you up a little bit. Your voice sounded very small, whereas it normally sounds soulful, and I've already always credited you for that, especially in the Save You songs. But
okay, in terms of sheer entertainment, my favourite performance of the night so far. And you know what, Louis you're going to get removed from the building if you carry on like this tonight. And I mean that because you're talking complete and utter rubbish. What I loved about this song was it could not have been more appropriate. You've had a real hard time in the press this week. Lots of controversy. Wasn't your fault. We decided to keep you in. I'm 100% happy I kept you in. And I'll tell you why. Because... Shut up, Louis. Because you're not boring. You're not predictable. And you've got a fighter's instinct. And I like that.
Personal experience, how it feels to be knocked and knocked and knocked and to come back and either not show us or not have that down feeling on yourself is pretty amazing, and I admire your resilience.
Thank you very much.